I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Subway.
Good. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
¿Él dijo qué? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
¿Cómo cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? No puedo creer que en realidad estemos haciendo esto.
It looks okay, right?
No, no lo creo.
Yep, still works. Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing. Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's the borax pick, DJ? Bleach.
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw me.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki. My friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here. See. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Everybody needs somebody. Everybody.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop. I gotta see what's going on with the subways in Harlem. Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention, there was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly pain me.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Get inside that shack.
Hey!
Hey yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. Crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Gonna wreck you, Spider-Man!
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other! Time to try out those new holo drones.
Oh, look out!
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
This is the
returning to the void of non-existence.
Holo drones. Hey, Underground, we gotta stop running into each other.
Hey, watch out!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight on... Bye. I could use a... Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Take more time to get in and out quick! This stuff takes time, man! What was that noise?
Than I thought. Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Hurry up before the cops get here!
Jump by the noose!
Hey, it's Spider-Man!
You can't beat all of us! Not alone! You can't take out all of us!
You never should have put on
that! Got hands? Catch!
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
You're not gonna give me that easy.
Underground's wrecking every... Thing. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
What is going on with this thing? Tinker is playing.
Hurry up before the cops get here!
Another win for Spider-Man.
Grand Central got jumped by the new Spider-Man. Everybody, hurry it up! Plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good point.
It's cold. It'll be days before they get these trains back on the tracks.
Taking so long.
I know. These guys said they knew what they were doing.
We should let Tinkerer know when we get back.
He's gonna snitch.
That's what it takes to be better. Yeah.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
How's it look? Enrique? Somebody should check on him.
Good night.
What's over there? Hello?
Wes.
Spider-Man's here!
Yes.
Spider-Man, please let us off! We'll kill you!
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry up before the cops get here! Grand Central got jumped by the new Spider-Man. Everybody, hurry it up!
So peaceful, knocked out.
Tinkerer's plan better work.
Didn't even see me.
It's cold out here.
Beck, any updates? Hello? Someone make sure she's all right.
I'll check it out.
Done.
Fist knows we got his territory. Guy deserves to feel afraid. Underground's really hit the next level. That we're good. Can't wait to see that place burn. Someone there?
You're lucky,
no
Dave.
No one can stop
Sorry.
Us now.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh, man. They read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Nuform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Nuform from reaching the city, or... what? No. Need to get it to stay down. Yes! Okay, one more. Lock that one. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad. we've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic! You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome!
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up! You have so many requests! Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Yeah! they're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
He's taking us out!
Bombs are down! Now for these guys.
Keep them off balance!
I'll get them.
kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5.